Okay. Hi, Entertain-inator 3000 here. Today, I'm gonna continue Magic City Detective Secret Desire Collector's Edition. Now, before I start the game, please subscribe to my channel. So that way you don't miss any of my content. Okay, let's get started now, shall we? Yeah. Okay. All right. I'm okay. Okay. This is where we left last time. We're here. The exhibition. We got a mechanism, palm, button, eraser, matches, lid, and carrot. Nothing to do here. There's nothing to do here. So now we go either here or here. Let's try here. So what can we do over here? Let me see. Okay, let's see what we do here. This one. Nope, not this one. Not this one. Let's see. Oh, aha. This should fit right there. Okay. Not that one. This one? Oh, I see. Okay, then. This one? No. I see. So you just click there. Okay, then. Okay. Nothing. Nothing. Okay, then let's see what else we can do. How about here? Okay, nothing to do here. No, nothing to do here. Here? No, nothing to do here. Okay. What about the underground? What can we do here? All we got now is a button, an eraser, and a chest lead and carriage. What else? Okay, let's see. What else can we do now? 5 items. Oh, we gotta open that. Let's see. See what can I do now? What can we do now? Let's see this. Okay, let me see what else can I do. This, no, this. Now what's down there? Oh, you put, okay, alright, you put that one there, and then, no, that's not right, and, okay, you know what, let's just leave it alone for now. Anything else? Back to the entrance hall. Okay, now we got 4 items left. Then, what am I supposed to do? Let me see. I need a key card for that one. And. So there's still an action here I can do. But which one is it? This one? There. I can learn that one. This one? This one? No. This? This one? Oh, this one? This one? No. That's not it. No, that's not it. Okay. Maybe not those things. Maybe. It is? That's not it. That's not it. That's not it. That's not it. Nope. Oh, come on. Sorry. Sorry about that. Okay. Let me see. So, we got a herbal action here somewhere. But, one of these items has to do the trick. What can I do here with only 4 items? Oh, come on. Let's see, think. What to do, what can you do now? Let's see. Now. Put lid here? No. Not gonna work. How about a hint? Over there. This thing. Really? What can I do here? What do you want me to do? Erase it? Okay. Let's see. Am I supposed to put this here? I see. So that's supposed to. This, I see. That's how you're supposed to do it. I see. Okay. So now we got a ticket. Oh, okay. That's, that means you give it to the sticky guard. No, okay, okay, that happened. A ticket to this one here. There we go. Okay, now we come to this puzzle. Oh, we need to solve the puzzle. Okay, let's see now. Place the ticket on its place to move the parts of the ticket. Click on it, then press the arrows. Okay, I can move that, so let me see now. I go over there. Oh, is that it? There we go. Great job, we found pass. Okay. There we go. Alright. Now we'll just pass you music here. There we go. To the station. Whoa! Oh no! Oh no! The station, oh no, is on fire! We need to put out the fire! Okay, quick, let me see. We need something. We'll take that. The cable. We take this. Possibly green. And oh yeah. Peanut actor, quick, let me put out the fire. Oh, something there. How do we get it down? No. That's done. Now let's see what else. Is there anything else here? No. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, I'm gonna put it out to see. Familiar. Oh, let's see. Oh, this goes here, is it? Ah, I see. Alright, another puzzle. Unravel the toys, click on the toys so that the horizontal toy strip has an empty space. Put this down? End it? No. No. Aha! That's one. Another one. And that's two. And that's three. There we go. Ah. Okay, we got toy sword. And a toy sword to knock this down. No. To open this? No, that's not right. Toy sword to, let's see, what can we do? What can we do? Oh, I see. Hey, I didn't even see this spot. Can we break this? Yeah, there we go. Ah, there's the extinguisher. And a hidden item, collectible. And we'll get that one later. Let's extinguish the fire. Quick, you know. Let's take the train and, oh come on, you need that badge to fine, let's see what we can do to knock down the badge from the top of this pillar. Okay. So now we got to do this. We put out the fire. And now the train is ready to go, but now. Got the horse figurine, which would supposed to go somewhere. Back in there. Wait. Okay, so let me see. Where does the horse figurine go? I thought I saw something. I thought I saw a horse figuring shape somewhere. Let me see. Where was it again? Ah, there it is. Smoke bomb and a shoe. A smoke bomb and a shoe. A shoe. Let's see what to do with a shoe. Oh, I think I know. I think. Let me see. Maybe I'm supposed to throw this shoe right here. No. No. Okay, not the shoe or the smoke bomb. Maybe not that one. Okay, so what am I supposed to do with these three items? A carriage, a smoke bomb, and a shoe. What am I supposed to do? A shoe. What do you want me to do with the shoe? Does this go here? No. Does this go here? No. This one? No. No. Okay, alright, what do we do? Stun them! No. That won't work. This one? No, that won't work. What am I supposed to do with this shoe? Stun something? Huh? What's with the shoe? Okay. Let me see. You want me to use your on this one? Maybe a spot bomb this? No. How am I supposed to do these items? Let's see. Put this here? No. No. Smoke bomb, this one, no. Wait, is the smoke bomb supposed to scare off the fireflies? There we go. That's done. A yo-yo. A yo-yo. Time's up. Time's up. Yeah, time's up. Okay, so that's it for this video. So anyway, if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. If you got any thoughts, then comment down below. And if you want to see more content, please subscribe to my channel. Okay, that's it for today. Bye bye.